Vasiliadis track by Vasiliadis. There's also two more information we didn't write in the program. This is not only a piano solo piece, but at the same time there is a theatrical story that is going to be developed by the pianist. So it is at the same time a performance. The second information is that it's written on the score that we should proceed with a brief analysis about this piece before its interpretation. It's very important for the composer that we give the audience something about the structure, the form, and the story about this piece, which I'm going to do briefly for you now. The two elements, the musical and the theatrical element, start with some low, non-tempered notes, and then going through some accelerando and through some pauses, and are reaching at the end a rhythmical and expressional peak. The same thing happens with the theatrical story. At the end, the pianist is going to proceed. He's going to produce sounds with his mouth, and he's going to get angry. And those two elements are combined. The idea, a very rough and dramatical idea. And so it starts like that. And it's developing and going through some development to a second idea.
Thank you.